2-1. Halifax helped by the sending off of Torquay player coach Alex Watson early in the second half.